So today's the day, huh? Little old Zach Denson takes on the big BBC. Beltless Barbell Challenge. What is up? Thank you for coming to the video. We are doing this challenge today. If you didn't get the last video, we got to do 275 high bar, beltless, sleeveless, pretty much naked at this point. And it's going to be 100% raw. We're getting this 275 set of 20 on squats. You got to go to bench. This is actually the one I'm the most afraid of because I've only went over 20 twice with 225. Praying I'm going to get that one. Pray for me too, please. And then I got deadlift. And that's gonna be 405 for a set of 20 as well. We're gonna try our very hardest to get these back to back to back. But be patient with me. This is really hard. We're gonna have to see what I can do. But everybody who's here watching, thank you for watching, of course. And make sure to like and subscribe. And every like you get is one prayer for my legs, because I'm about to be in a wheelchair, probably, you know? So let's get it. So I've given this tutorial on my YouTube or my Instagram before. It's real tricky to get these off. They're not part of the bar, matter of fact, and they make it harder on you. So what you do is you, it's so easy. It's easy. The BBC has begun. That was hard. And there's more to come, baby. Like it, please.
2 very boring minutes later.
Okay, so as you can see, no heavy breathing, not sweating. 275 for 20 was relatively easy. I could have got 50, I just stopped. Once I got to 19, I was like, I could have done 50 more. As for bench, since we're not tired or anything, we've waited an entire 30 seconds after. 30, that's it. And we're gonna do 225. We're gonna warm up, and then we're gonna do 225 for not only 2, but 0. Combine those together, that's 20. I'm doing that, me. Okay, so we're on the bench. We got 225 for 20. You think I can do it?
No.
Let's get this!
Come on.
16. 2 more. 1 more.
Freaking more.
Yeah.
That was ugly.
A little ugly, but we did it.
Okay, so we're done bench, we're done squat, we're on deadlift. This is by far the hardest BBC I've ever done. And, you know, as a Beltless Barbell Challenge, you would expect it to be challenging. But it was right, it was very challenging. And now we got 405 for a set of 20. I think this is gonna be the easiest portion of it. I've done the two that I thought was gonna be hard. We're gonna take care of business and get out of here. I'm gonna let the weights speak for themselves.
Bet.
Let's get this.
You're mine!
This is gonna suck.
Okay.
10 at a time.
Let's go. You got it. Let's go. Explode.
Call me noise complaint. I finally did it, Ben. You son of a. Y'all know the BBC wasn't the only thing I was gonna do, right? Y'all kept up with the calf stew video, right? Ben, I know you watched it.
I watched it.
I know you did.
Yep.
Well, look, I promised something else. I'm getting in that water for 60 seconds, aka a whole minute, aka how many milliseconds?
A lot.
Okay, well anyways, I'm getting in there for 60 seconds. And don't let the looks fool you. It's sunny, but that water is very, very cold. So wish me luck. I'm going in.
Let's start the timer. Go. Do it! Keep going!
I'm about to just go in!
Do it!
It's not getting deeper!
You got 20! Okay. Woo! You're halfway there! Oh.
Nice. Not that cold. Everybody should take a nice swim today. Boy, so nice. I can't feel my legs.
All right, you're at a minute.
What?
You're at a minute.
As you can see, it wasn't even that cold. I don't know. I'm gonna probably do a couple of speed runs on that. Yeah, like and subscribe. And thank you for watching the video. Appreciate all of you. See you later.